Welcome, welcome. This is Vespin Fiebler, a.k.a. Robert Aronson. And we're in... Oh, I never know what to say right here. The introduction. Here I go. Let's try that again. Welcome to another semi-exciting, semi-amusing broadcast from Vespin Fiebler, a.k.a. Robert Aronson. Tonight we will be continuing to stream Half-Life 2. I hope you will join me. Load game, our latest game. Ba-ba-ba-ba. Streaming Half-Life 2 loading. Probably should have loaded first. All right, we are ready to go. Taking right off from where we were before. Really? That was anticlimactic. Okay, let's try that again. This thing is so annoying to drive. Okay, here we go. Yes! Das is goo. Which way are we going? I'm gonna guess that way. I don't care what's behind me. Oh, come on. This thing is just annoying.
Hey! You're Freeman, aren't you?
Yes, I am.
I wouldn't believe it if I couldn't see with my own eyes. Dr. Gordon Freeman himself.
Indeed. It is I, Dr. Gordon Freeman.
Combine picks us up.
Okay.
Just getting ready to pull out.
Hey, what's up, dude?
We better hurry. Gotta tear down this camp and get out of here.
So, the enemy's name is the Combine. I have played this
Come
before, by the way.
I'll show you what you're up against.
But I'm just trying to, you know, new people. You gonna move? Okay. Okay, we gonna do something?
Here, take a look at this. This here is the dam. It's just up ahead. Eli's hideout is here, a stone's throw from the apron and nestled in the old hydro plant.
The old hydro
plant. But getting there, with that hunter chopper on your ass, next to impossible. Good news is, the Vortigaunt's working his magic on your airboat, so you'll have a little more firepower going forward. I think he's just finishing up now. Go on out.
I think I will. Anything in here I want? No, we're good. We're good to go. What's up, Vortigaunt? With your Vortigaunt magic?
There we are. That gun came off one of the same hunter choppers that you're up against. I always like to bring a little irony to a firefight. Take that chopper down, and you should be able to tear on through to Eli's place.
Okay.
The Freeman will accept this weapon, or suffer greatly on the road ahead.
Okay. I love these guys. Well, that was... That just... I got me a gun now. Oh, really? Really? I shot it. It's been shotted. Go up the ramp. I love how you can turn midair. I suppose you could in this thing with the fan blowing in a certain direction. Ooh. Really? Piece of me? Yeah, I gotta get to the other side, I guess. Can I go up there? No. always got this great climactic music going, and I don't know where to go. Puzzle elements in this game. It's not quite a mindless shooter. Ah. Whoa! Hey! Severely uncool. Whoa, yeah, whoa! That could have gone better. Ah, loading screen. For those who want to know, we are playing the game on easy. That's how I prefer to play Half-Life 2. I don't play every game on easy, but many of them, and I don't believe there's any shame in admitting that. Ah! And I say this game still looks good, even though it was released in 2004. Gotcha! I don't know what that did. But I'll assume it was something good. Let's go this way, probably the wrong way. I think the G-Man could have been spotted back there. But I think I remember that from the first time I played through the game, but we didn't see him. And that's okay. That's okay. Oh, oh, oh. Oh, that guy had a bad day. Boom. Oh. Oh. I cannot wait to be off this thing, honestly. Oh, really? Really. I wonder if somewhere around here is some health. I'm gonna check in there. I called it. Did I call it or what? Ooh, it's getting darker out in the game. Sun is going down. And here's the boss battle. This is the boss battle. Sorry about that. My internet crashed again. It's, as I said in the last broadcast, well, the last official broadcast, scheduled broadcast, it's a bit of an unstable connection. Didn't crash in the last 4 hours of broadcasting, but it decided to crash now. Or disconnect, that's probably the better word for it. I'm just waiting to make sure that I'm streaming. Come on. You can do it! You can do it, Twitch! Start streaming. Yes, okay. I'm in. Let's do this. Boss battle. Oh! Down, or two down. Okay, we did that. Not sure. A long time. Where do I want to go now? I want to get in there somehow. I want to get on the outer edge. And to do that, I want to... get up there, or... maybe I want to get off. Ah, well... not where I was supposed to go, probably, but still... a pleasant thing to find. There somehow. Possible to run this way? No. Is it possible? Oh, I might be able to walk in there. Come on. Yeah, that worked. Come on. Get on in there. There we go. We're moving again. Whoa. Oh, my mic seems to have dropped a little bit somehow. Set it back in place. Hope it didn't hurt. Oh, I'm gonna need to get up speed here. I'm gonna need to get up speed here. Yes, we made it. I'm gonna save it definitely. Save it again. Saving it is what good people do. Bad people don't save. Probably should have gone the other way. Probably could have gotten mad health and items. Ah, but who cares? We're playing on easy. Pop in the background there. That's okay. Let's get some supplies. Got you. I'm totally getting you. I guess I just need to keep moving. Movement is good. It's right above me here. Come down. Took that booger down. I want to get supplies. I want to get me some supplies. Yeah. Supplies out here. I see another one over there. Doing good, doing good. All right. Making some good progress here. Sun is setting. Where exactly do we need to go? We got another box over here. Bring it up to an even 100. Doing well. Raising. And we're up. I will go to the right. See what's in this direction. Which is nothing. I'm blaming the game, not me. It's the game's fault. The game made me go this way. Satisfying about that. I still hear something bumping around. That's their bodies. The sun is setting. That was my best Gimli impression, except he said sun is rising, so... Yeah, I'll just give me some credit here. Come on. Anybody else hiding in here? Pretty panels. Lots of ammunition. Well, you know, something's about to go down. We're full up. We got ourselves everything. Was that it? Was that all that was in here? Was that it? Well, that's that thing we... Run. Let's have a little fun. There was a guy over here. You know who it was? Probably the G-Man. And it's not working. Of course it's not working. Okay. Stupid thing. I don't even know what you're supposed to do. I do not even know what you're supposed to do. Let's, can we get out there? No. Does that help? And we're back, I think, again. Wow, two connection losses in a single stream. With nothing in the last 4 hours. The connection seems to like my 4 hours. The connection seems to like my PlayStation 4. It does not seem to like my computer. Backle. I don't know if I'm actually streaming. Do not know if I'm actually streaming. Come on. If you're streaming, tell me I'm streaming. I do not know if I am streaming. I can't tell. I am refreshing my Twitch page so that I can see if I am streaming. I'm speaking anyway because I might be streaming at the moment. Okay, it seems to be working again. Seems to be working again. Caw! Caw! Very annoying. Not quite sure where to go. Let's go down here and see what happens. Ugh. Oh, I gotta use that as a ramp. There's logs, there's a ramp. Here we go. Yes. Loading. Come on. You can do it. You can load. Black Mesa East. Coming in.
Process. We can't take any chances.
I bet.
Dr. Freeman? Gordon Freeman? Is that you? You've made it here this quickly. Well, Eli is going to be amazed, not to mention relieved. I'm Dr. Mossman, Dr. Judith Mossman. I've been hearing about you since long before the Black Mesa incident. Oh, Black Mesa. I do so envy you working with Eli and Dr. Kleiner when they are at the top of their field. Ah. There we go. You can come through now.
Yay, I'm through.
I'll take you down to Eli right away. He would never forgive me if I kept you waiting. We could certainly use the extra help around here.
Hopefully
We've
I don't...
We've covered a lot of ground in the last few months, but things would go so much faster if we had more people with your training.
Hopefully.
We're closing in on a reliable local teleport technology. Something the Combine still hasn't mastered. Eli thinks their portals are string-based. Similar to our Kalabi Yao model. But they failed to factor in the dark energy equations. They can tunnel through from their universe, but once they're here, they're dependent on local transportation. If they knew what we were doing with entanglement... Oh. Listen to me, I sound like a postdoc. I'm just so excited to think that we'll finally have the chance to work together. Where was I? Oh, yes. Dr. Kleiner compressed the Zen relay far beyond anything he imagined at Black Mesa. We figured out how to use Zen as an unexpressed axis. Effectively a dimensional slingshot, so we can swing around the border world and come back in local space without having to pass through.
That's cool, what you're saying?
Now.
All right, good. Keep right up.
Eli, look who I found in the airlock.
Gordon Freeman. Let me get a look at you, man. My God, you haven't changed one iota. How do you do it? Now, let's see. The last time I saw you, I sent you up for help after the resonance cascade. I never thought it would take you this long to get back to me. Welcome to the lab, anyway.
Yo.
It's not Black Mesa, but it served us well enough.
It's going to be a lot more like Black Mesa with Gordon here to help.
Right you are. MIT graduates are few and far between these days. We'll get you out of that hazard suit and back into
no.
your lab coat, where you belong.
I lock my hazard suit.
Let me just
suit.
Finish up some work, and I'll see what I can dig up. Dr. Freeman, it's been a real honor. I'm looking forward to working together.
Okay.
Feel free to look around.
I feel very free. Sup, dude? Killed a lot of your brothers in the last game. Sorry about that.
Oh, Dr. Freeman, you should stay with Eli. Go on, I'll rejoin you shortly.
Fine scientist, Judith. She was up for your job at Black Mesa, but you edged her out with your Innsbruck experience.
Okay. I loved that experience. It was,
Oh, Gordon. The Vortigaunt said you were here. I can't believe you made it so quickly on foot.
I believe he broke your record, honey.
Well, he earned it. I guess you proved you can handle yourself out there.
Indeed.
There's nothing Gordon can't handle, with the possible exception of you.
Dad, please.
These animations were so fluid back in 2004. This was incredible looking.
Take a look at this, Gordon.
Shiny. I made it turn. I meant to do that.
I thought you were on watch. The Vortigaunts relieved me so I could come see Gordon. Anyway, I should be in here working on the portal.
I have the repairs well in hand. Someone misjudged the capacity of the Combine Thyristor.
Are you blaming me?
No, not at all. It was a calculation error, not a mechanical problem.
Then maybe you should let me do the calculations next time, as well as installing it.
Alex, really? Sometimes I think you deliberately misunderstand me.
Alex, why don't you take Gordon along and give him some practice with the gravity gun?
Sure.
Gravity gun!
Come on, Gordon. Let's go have some fun.
The zero-point energy field manipulator is not a toy, Alex.
Yes, it is.
Let's get out of here.
It's a toy. It's a big, heavy, expensive toy.
So I see you've met Dr. Mossman. She's one of the main reasons I spend so much time outside. You should hear her drone on about how it should have been her in the Black Mesa test chamber that day. I'm sorry, I shouldn't be talking behind her back. It just gets a bit claustrophobic down here. That's the old passage to Ravenholm. We don't go there anymore.
Okay, you gonna...
Come on.
We'll be going down there. Yes, we will. And terrifying things shall we find. Loading. Loading, loading, loading. Lighting changed.
So, here we are. The scrapyard.
Indeed.
This is a gravity gun my father was talking about. You can call it the zero-point energy field manipulator if you really want to. It's designed for handling hazardous materials, but we mainly use it for heavy lifting. Give it a try. The primary trigger emits a charge. You can punch stuff and send it flying. I found it handy for clearing minefields. The secondary trigger lets you grab things. You can throw them with the primary. Once you pick something up, you can drop it gently by pressing your secondary trigger again. Pick up some stuff and toss it.
Fun.
You can also pull stuff over from a distance. Try grabbing those barrels from that ledge up there. All right.
Fun.
See if you can stack some stuff to climb up here. Try stacking some things.
Hey, shut up.
Grab something with your secondary trigger, then press the same trigger again to drop it gently.
I'm doing it!
All right. Now let me call Dog. He loves to play fetch.
Oh, I like dogs.
Dog! Come!
That is not a dog.
Good doggy. Gordon, this is Dog.
Hi, Dog.
My dad built him to protect me when I was a kid. First model was about yay high. I've been adding to him ever since. Haven't I, boy? Okay, Dog, let's play catch with Gordon.
Yes.
You'll need to use the gravity gun. Go ahead, Dog. Throw!
Throw, Dog. Let's do this. Come on. Come on.
Good catch.
Dog is having fun.
Throw another, Dog.
Hit me. Come on, let's do this.
Another one, Dog.
Yeah, come on. Yeah!
Excellent.
This was so amazing in 2004.
Dog, go get your ball!
So amazing. Alright, go get it! Oh. You gonna go get it? Go get it. Oh, I know what I'm supposed to throw it to him.
Nice catch.
Yeah. Oh.
I told you dog liked to play fetch. I didn't tell you who'd be fetching, did I?
Yep. Again, this was just amazing stuff in 2004.
Okay, Gordon, let's try something else. Dog, throw something bigger.
Throw something bigger, dog. Can't find something bigger.
No, dog. No, no, boy. Down. Put that down. What is it, dog? Oh, my God. What was that? Scanners.
Oh. Emergency! Emergency! Everybody to get from street! And that is my obscure movie quote for the day. Come on, ball, you can make it!
Dad! It's Alex, do you read?
Alex!
What's going on in there?
Where are you, Alex?
We're in the scrapyard airlock, stuck in a full auto cycle.
Is Gordon still with you?
He's right here.
I am indeed.
I want you to...
Dad?
Ruh-roh.
Take Gordon out of here. Head for the coast. Do not go through Raven...
Dad?
We're gonna go through Raven home.
Damn it! Dog, open the airlock. Get us out of here. Hurry, now! Tear it apart if you have to. Get it open! That's enough, dog. Come on, Gordon.
I'm coming. Whoa!
Gordon, you need to get out of here. I can't leave my father. Dog, take Gordon to the Raven Home Tunnel, then circle around and try to meet up with me. Hurry!
Don't leave me. Well, we're going to Ravenholm. Right after being told not to. Sup, dog? How you doing, man? Oh, I'm just using my gravity gun. Do not enter. Well, guess what? We're entering. Because we're a rebel. Pretty. Whoa! I heard something. Going up. Don't worry, we'll go a little past 8 to make up for the lost time. And we're gonna get a reload any second here. Like right there. We're gonna get a load, I mean. And we're loaded. We don't go to Ravenholm. Good reasons for that. Creepy. Caw. That is half a person. Uh-oh. How many of those are around? I wonder what would happen if we... Yeah, it won't work on them. Sadness. Boom. I probably should have just killed him with a... You know what? Oh, really? Oh. Oh, I could have done... Mm-hmm. Oh, forget that. Yes. Yes, that's how we do it. Come on. Yes. And we have another one. bit of a gruesome scene here. Let's keep moving. Whoa. Flashlight power is almost gone.
For it was said they had become like these peculiar demons which dwell in matter, but in whom no light may be found.
Okay. Weird disembodied voices. Well, I hope you caught that, because I couldn't really hear it. Now, where is my blade? Where did it go? That was dumb. Rob Smart. Two, three. That'll do. Healthy fear of that thing. Let's see what else is going on back here. Nothing. We are making our way. Okay, some guy with lots of apocalyptic sayings. Oh! Two can play that game. Oh! I forgot, you gotta hit him in the head. Oh. Something just jumped at me. Okay, where's my blade? I have my blade. Gah! 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 Ah!
Is this another life to save? I'll keep my eye on you. More than that, I cannot promise.
Okay. Yeah, he's probably going to become a problem. I think we can safely say that. Fire is so, you know, calming. It's a peaceful thing. That wasn't a pleasant sound. Question is, where did my blade go? Ooh, stuff. And more blades. More blades are good. What's this over here? I think there's some kind of... Not going to have any nightmares about that. Yeah. Totally nightmare free over here. That sound. Don't like that sound at all. Come on, guys. Come on, guys, chase me. You know you want me. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on, I'm delicious. I have delicious man flesh. Delicious man flesh. Yes. No nightmares at all. Shut that off now. My blade is out there, I think. Okay, there is a corpse having a good time on the electric fence. So we're gonna have to do something about that, obviously. Can't, don't think I can touch that. Wire is going up there. Oh! No way! It's a very effective warning, by the way. If you do that, so no one's going to want to go that route. Is there a way I can get up there? First of all, I got to go get myself a new blade. Because blades are fun. Ourselves a blade. really? Well, let's get something explosive. That didn't do anything either. I could brave it, see what happened. Nope. See what happens if I actually run at it. Oh! Oh, I can't even climb it. It won't even let me climb it. I'm just gonna reload that. I don't want to lose the health. I don't know what to do. Well, that's useful. Yeah, I can get up there somehow. Gotta shut off that fire. Here we go. What the? There we go. Now we can get inside that building, but of course we are going to want a blade. Blades are how we do it here. Ba-ba-ba-ba-ba. Sometimes when I save it, things get... Alright, where'd my blade go? There it is. I like the blade. Can you tell I like the blade? Not quite sure what I'm doing in here. There's a sign up there. Drop that for a second. I think I need to climb up on one of these things. Come on. Come on. Oh, come on. Wait a minute. Yeah, we need to get up there. Ah! Come on. Yes! We made it. Probably wasting my ammo a bit on those things. Alright, we'll go for a couple of more minutes. Those are like super head crabs. All right, so now we can do that. Where'd my blade go, though? Lost my blade. Oh, it's right there. Oh, happy day. Yeah. I don't like those super spider... That ain't dead yet. Now it's dead. And where's my blade? Something. A terrible sound of death approaching. Oh, I lost my blade. Ah, oh well.
Well done, brother. Make free use of my traps, but take care not to fall in them yourself. Behind you! In Ravenholm,
yeah, well.
You do well to be vigilant.
Somebody's a little crazy. Yeah, you're probably right, though. That's the thing about crazy people. There is always something true about what they're saying. One down. Where'd the other one go? These bullets on this. Shouldn't be wasting them at all. Come on, get down in. Ah. Yeah. Couple more minutes and then we'll call it quits. That hour passed by pretty fast. Okay, that's useful to know. Raise it up, and then... Yo, dudes! Yo, come on! You know you want me! Come on! Man flesh! Still one back here, though. Why'd you walk away? Why'd you walk away? You know you want me! Come. Come and move on to the next place. With your dear brothers. All right. Let's call it quits there. Save game. All right.
thank you for joining me for another scheduled evening. There will be unscheduled evenings, by the way. I've been playing The Division, probably going to play a couple of other games just at unscheduled times, so keep your eyes open, and hopefully you can join me. We will be returning with Techno Babylon for the next time, for two sessions, and then we're going to come back to Half-Life 2 for the next two sessions. All right. Good night.